Hello, everyone. Welcome to New Tech. I am with another quick tutorial. How to fix, publisher cannot open the file, in Windows 11. Now, let's start. Select the file, which you want to open it. Then, right-click the file. Now, navigate to the Open With, and select Notepad application. Great. It's working. Okay. That's it for today. I will see you in the next tutorial, with amazing and interesting topics. And, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel.